Yo, YouTube, what's up, man? It's your boy, MuscularAxe. Yo, if you're new here, which you most likely are, because this is my first Genshin Impact video ever, hopefully you enjoyed the video, man. I'm going to be uploading some highlights here from my stream last night, pretty much on all the crazy pulls that I got last night. Bruh, it was actually insane. You see right here, I have Keqing. But I had Keqing before her banner even dropped. I've had her for about, I want to say a week and some change, maybe 2 weeks now. I've been playing all together for about 2.5-3 weeks. And I got her on my fifth pull on the standard banner. So up to this point before this stream, I only had Keqing, Chunyun, and Sucrose. And I got a Noel constellation off the beginner banner, but nobody really worried about that. Bruh. You know what I'm saying? But bro, sit back and enjoy. It was crazy. It was actually crazy sitting back and enjoying and, you know, witnessing that with my stream. So I actually do stream as well. If you want to go ahead and check that out, I'll leave a link down in the description box. MuscularAxe at Twitch TV. So I'm not going to keep yammering on right here, man. I'm going to go ahead and show you all the highlights. And yo, I'm 100% free to play, by the way. I want to go ahead and put that out there too. So I haven't spent any money on the game. But without further ado, man, let's go ahead and get into the video. Check it out. All right, let's go have some fun. How many? Let me see. Yo, we got 3,800, bro. Let's go ahead and wish on this banner. Y'all ready? Let's go ahead and do this, man. Okay, so we got Keqing already, man. Compliments of the standard banner. Let's go ahead and wish right now on her banner, because she's technically on both, but this one is her banner. And yeah, hopefully we get another Keqing, bro, because I would very much like to get a constellation for her. Let's see, here we go. Oh my god, bro. Bro, that's fucking crazy, bro. What the fuck? Bruh. Okay, so we got Skyrider Sword. Pharah's Shadow. Bruh. I got Diluc! Nice. I'll take it, bro. I'll fucking take it, man. Yo. Okay, so now that makes my decision so much easier. He definitely is going to get the Archaic. And Chunyun gets the fucking, oh my god, bro, this is sweet, this is awesome, bro. So we got Bennett and we got Diluc same time.
Yeah, boy,
let's go. And I got Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers, bro. what is this luck, bro, bro? Let's go. And we got a second copy of it, bro. Yo, my team just got huge. My team just got fat as fuck, bro. That is pog. That is pog. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm very happy with that, man. Very happy. Let's go. Well, I'm about to go ahead and buy some fates. Well, let me go ahead and pull on this banner since I have 10 of these. Might as well.
Might as well.
Whatever number at the top is the biggest.
Evil be erased. Mind be purged.
I think it's talking about for you, AJ.
What's up?
I always forget that last part.
For Bennett. Oh, okay.
No, I don't even care about getting Bennett. I'm surprised I didn't pull him.
Emerald Orb. Magic Guide. Bro, I got a... Bro, I got a fucking Chunyun constellation, bro. Yo, today is just my fucking day. What the fuck? Yo... Oh, that's pog. That's pog as fuck. And I got another thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers. Bro, today is just my day.
Yeah, it's still not showing my history on this banner correctly. That's weird.
Wow. Let's go, bro. That's fucking sick. C1, 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Okay. Let me go ahead and see if I can fucking keep pushing this luck, bro. My fucking luck is fantastic right now. All right, shop. Paimon's Bargains. I believe. Bro, let's get this Keqing fucking... Dog, and it'll all be on the stream, bro. It'll all be fucking, like, accounted for as far as proofs.
They're just gonna give you 5 dilukes for no reason. I'm just gonna be, like, pissed.
Like, AJ, calm down.
I spent money. They give me nothing. You don't spend money, they give you everything. Like, fuck this shit. I quit the game.
the free to play fucking what is it called? RNG. Yeah, the free to play RNG.
That's so garbo.
Let's see. Alright, let's go, man. Here we go. Believe, Francesca, believe. Alright, here we go. Okay, it's purple. Alright, who we getting? Why?
Be pure, evil be erased, mind be purged, world be.
I got a barber constellation. Okay.
Forget that last part.
C1 Bennett, fuck. Oh, bro, we got one more, dog. We got one more. Bro, I got two. Bro, what the fuck is my luck, dog? Are you fucking serious? I
got
2 people in 1 fucking multiple. I got Bennett and I got fucking Barbara.
Oh yeah, I was getting a bunch of those, like the double Nguangs, the double Barbaras.
Bro, he said now Bennett is OP. Bro, and I got Ningguang. Bro, what is this? I got 3 people in one multi.
That's nice. The most I've gotten was 2 out of 80 something fucking. I've probably put in so fucking much. It's so crazy to me.
Bro.
Oh, I'm still in your world. Oh, in your world still.
Bro, I need to start taking pictures, bro. What the f- I'm gonna be here all day tomorrow trying to edit this shit, bro. This is fucking amazing. So I got constellations for Barbara and Bennett now. And my man said that Bennett is about to be overpowered now with that fucking constellation.
So Bennett's good?
Yeah, Bennett's good, bro. He's really good. And he's a healer.
Really?
Yep.
A few moments later.
Bro.
I have 1 comp for him.
Bro. 5 star. Item cap.
I take Daniel's call to quiet the spirit and calm.
If it would have been another one, dog, that would have been fucking nutty.
Use water with ice is the most effective.
Nah, you went and did it!
Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers, let's go. Yeah, that would have been nice.
It's weird that it won't show me my updated history on this banner.
Hey, I got the stringless, bro.
I guess I
nice.
All the
that's a max Thrilling Tale of Dragon Slayers. Not mad at that at all. The stringless is really good.
Quiet the spirit and calm my vital energies.
Damn. We set, baby. We are set. Except you don't have any bow characters. I know. I just got Amber Potato Head us. Yo, if you made it this far into my video, man, I really, really appreciate you. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed those highlights. Last stream was super fun. Again, I am 100% free to play. So those pulls, man, they were nutty. I already had Keqing from the banner, the standard banner, right? And then I thought I was about to get a Keqing constellation. But then I end up pulling this guy. Can't be mad at that, bro. D-Luke is amazing, you know? So it was a great stream, a lot of fun, a lot of laughs, a lot of luck, you know? Would love to see some of you guys come out there, man. If you enjoyed the video, please be sure to subscribe. Actually on the road right now to 100 subscribers. I'm sitting at about 88 right now. So it will mean the world to me, man, if you could please subscribe or at least drop a like, maybe a comment down below for any future content that you'd like to see on my channel. If anybody new here, I do Genshin Impact and I also stream and do Brawlhalla content for YouTube as well. So if you enjoy either one of those games, mostly Genshin Impact, I know, you know, come back and see me, man. Again, thank you. Have a good day. Peace.